For MC, who has given me the time to present my speech under the title Nabi Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Take a look at our example of the messenger who says, young people have become independent and successful. X0 to 4 years have become our best. Living in the desert along the Bani Sa'ad and as long as it gets the fresh milk of Halimah As-Sa'diyah X0 to 8 years. They left it while his grandfather Abdul Muttalib, a socialist who is very authoritative. The age of 8 years, he became God head. He started working when helping when his uncle Abu Talib, 12 years of age. He started international business travel to Syria with his uncle, 15 years of age. He gets the military experience in the epoch of war between the Quraysh, the other for the last 4 to 5 years. At 20, he got diplomatic experience first as a Pacific among the Quraysh, as its social credibility in the community. After that, he worked at the city Khadija and regular travel and business, export or import to Yemen or Syria. Dear audience, I think I will stop my speech here. Thank you so much for your attention. May Allah give you patience and receive. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.